Oh, sorry, I haven't been looking at the chat. Yo, thanks for the follow, dude. Do I have two set of headphones on? I do, because my bottom one has a nice microphone, but it's not comfortable in my ears when I'm wearing glasses. But this pair is super comfortable. This set this headphone set goes straight to the monitor with my game on it, so I can hear the game audio here, but I can talk with this one. Generally speaking, I don't need to hear anything from my computer while I'm streaming, so it works. It works. It's a little weird to have two, but whatever. Whatever. Will I compete regularly? I don't know. I'd like to. It just kind of depends on my time obligations. Student teaching is doable, but it's just a lot of my time. Split this VOD. See, yeah, no, I like streaming, and I've been doing good. I enjoy how much traffic I pull doing tournaments, so I'm not worried about it. I want to split this, like right in the middle. Clip. How do I undo? There we go. Conceptually, I understand the matchup. I just need to apply myself a little more. Dude, thanks, man. I did have a good run yesterday. Am I going to compete in the ladder tournament? I don't see why I wouldn't. Especially the way I've been playing. I think I could easily make training. And if not, I'll get better. That's the nice part about everything. I'm very motivated to improve because the tools are there for me. Before it was like competing Wi-Fi tournaments cold, and then that was it. And it's like, that sucks, you know. But generally speaking, a lot of people have more LAN adapters than they used to, and they tried to vaguely improve online a little bit. And tournaments are NA only, and there's a grind server, you know. Like, there's a lot of opportunity to improve now that I think wasn't quite there beforehand. Just my 2 cents. How many pools are there? Jeez. Quite a few, apparently. Oh, they moved me. I'm not playing Peckham anymore. Now I have to play Lights. Well, I'll just have to beat him. I will just have to beat Lights. No biggie. What was I doing? I was looking at, what did I want to do next? I want to see how he acts out shield. So mash jump. Yeah. Oh, you're supposed to hold shield. Don't mash in neutral. There we go. Nice. So it seems to me that point blank smash. Yep. Okay, what about megawatt? Oh my god, that was a block string? Jeez, dude. Ridiculous. Ridiculous moves. That was super good. I don't like that that's a thing. Is this the latest version? It is. It is. Do I know who won yesterday? It was not Chag. It was Spargo. Spargo beat Chag in a Game 10 Grands reset. Five oh five. Let's check out my set. They have not even checked in yet. Excellent. Okay. That's uploading. Let's look at the mid-ranges. Oh, yes. Ooh. Yes. So safe, golly. This is such a good move. What did I get seated at this tournament? Time to find out. I was seated 25th. Not bad. Okay, let's take a look at the megawatt too. Oh, interesting. So if she approaches with it, that makes it safer. Good to know. Look at that. That's so good. So I guess if you approach with it, it's safe on block or a block stun even. Low key kind of busted. Maybe even high key. That's really good. Yeah. it's time for me to play. Right? No. Where's my set? The hell? It is not time for me to play. They've just started. That's fine. Mr. Summit's son has taken a game. I should take a look at who's here. Brackets. Meister entered. Shucky entered. Yume entered. Tony's a tank. Meme. Sonics. Sharp Colonies. Armadillo. Where's the Dawn? Yes, Kirash. Marvelous. Marco Minmain. Ellen Dis. Beast. Death Spade. Raven King. Peckham. Null. WebJP, and then lights. Yeah, I got adjusted, I think. I don't think I'm 25th seed anymore. I think I got moved. No, I'm still 25th seed. I guess that makes sense. I'm the first fourth seed. That's how I would put that. Thanks, man. Goose will be in here in a little bit, I'm sure. How are they doing? Still 1-0. That's fine. Oh, the anxiety gets me going. That always makes me anxious waiting for a bracket to start. Okay. Enough. There's some other aspects I want to look at, too. Whoa, that's not what I wanted. Juice box is open to play. Register. Join the server. Continue. Click, click, accept. Beautiful. I've entered the juice box. Tweet. A different sound. Yeah, that's true. But Wi-Fi, I feel like I react slower, so sometimes I like having the visual identifier too. I'm not playing Min Min. I'm taking a look at how this character works so I can beat them. I lost to this character pretty bad last time. I'm not trying to lose this time. Still waiting on a game. What was I gonna do? I don't know. I think I learned most everything I wanted to. Maybe I could, like, take a look at that. How am I doing? Do I get to play yet? I get to play. Let's go. And the good player that I was supposed to play before Lights DQ'd, so I get a chill path to winner's finals in my pool. No complaints there. Time to game. Robot.
Step into the ring.
Finally, time to game.
Choose your fighter.
Try to make it to lights first before I do anything. I've played this route before. Nice.
Ah!
No!
I definitely blocked that in time, I'm mad.
Did he run back? Yep, he did.
This guy mashes side B a lot, so I'm probably gonna adapt to that and play slower.
Sucks. That was stupid.
By 9 frame downhill down there. I was outplayed.
That hit me, give me a break.
Ha! Feels bad, man. Wow, he didn't even wait for the game to end. He just said, I win, GG. Feels bad, yo. Wi-Fi Rob. At least I get to DQ my way through losers. Did this person even sign up? AKL? Oh, they played. No, they just lost. They just lost their round one. Oh, they joined. Okay, never mind. I get to play. The one nice thing that's about early losers bracket is that you get to play more, which I never have a problem with. It's frustrating losing a matchup, but whatever.
Step into the ring.
I will play this character. And what is he playing? Link. I will ban town. I'm gonna ban FD and we'll go to PS2. Ugh.
PS2 it is. Here's to not going 0-2.
Ready?
That would be nice.
Even.
Thank you.
Change the future.
And Battlefield and Yoshi's. Scarf kind of looks like a big beard. I mean, it's not a scarf. I'm wearing a second headset that has my my microphone on it. Where are we going, dude? Where are we going, Mr. Link? We are going to Kalos.
Three.
I buffered the dash. I didn't want that.
Pretty good.
Okay, looks like Shigeru is going to DQ probably out of this because he DQ'd out of winners. So I will probably play Pop Nifty. Pop Niffy? Yeah. What am I doing in bracket here? Oh yeah, I was gonna play Shigeru. I don't think he's gonna show. Who does Pop Niffy play? He plays DDD. Yay. This dude is impulse spot dodging. Yeah, I wasn't too worried about playing him. He seemed really anxious to want to do stuff out of shield. It definitely got him killed the first game. Definitely. I don't think he's going to show. I think he's going to get DQ'd again. I'm going to use the restroom real quick while I'm waiting for this DQ to finish, and then I will play this DDD. Okay. I think that B is like doing Shoryuken in Street Fighter. I disagree. It's actually worse. At least Ryu gets to act again when he hits the ground. Link is like my. It's so minus, dude. Like, you have no idea. Hold on. We're gonna go searching for it. It's so minus. So minus. Look at this. This is ridiculous. Look at Abby. Minus 56. My God. Woo, man. That's ridiculous. Mm-mm. Couldn't be me, man. You're getting like the optimal full combo if you drop that. All right, let's see what bracket looks like. He has DQ'd. Excellent. I'm now playing Pop Niffy the DDD. Hooray. I am sad I lost to the Rop. I don't particularly feel like he was a great player, and I mostly just feel like the matchup is garbage, especially online. It's so bad for me. Because my character is worse online anyway, and then on top of that, like, Rob gets so much better. Oh, it makes me want to not play Rob into that matchup. Like, I should probably just play, like, Terry or Roy or something. I don't know.
Step into the ring.
I don't particularly want to not have to play my main, but dude, I keep losing to players who I think I'm better than, and it can't be because I don't understand the matchup. Like, I should be winning, like, really, my round one, I should be winning by a really ridiculous margin. Like, I should be three-stocking people until I get to my seated set. Let's see how long I'm gonna have to wait in bracket. Not very. I'll pretty much just get to go from set to set. I'm grateful for that. I'm a little bit ahead of this other set, but only by a game. And we haven't started yet, so. Bo. loads you. I'm sure they'll show up. Yes, dude, it's Klungo. The Klungo theme goes hard. I couldn't believe they redid it. It's super, super good now. TBH. We stand the Klungo theme. Where is this guy? Closest thing to a Klungo emote. Yeah, that's not bad. The Gabe's the Gobi's Valley. Yeah, you're right. I like the Gobi. To be, I don't particularly care for Banjo, but all the music that they did has so much love in it. All the remakes are so good. Oh, he also got DQ'd. Well then, does anybody want to play? I don't really feel like grinding at the moment. I'm in a pretty chill mood. Someone join the arena, man. Let's play for a little bit. Password is 1-1. Yeah, that would have been dope if they put Gruntilda's theme in here. There is actually a, a series of covers by, is it Twisted? It's like a cheesy electric guitar cover kind of deal, but it's so good. Toxic Eternity, man. He makes good covers. I enjoy his aesthetic. It's a little cheesy, but whatever. Summit Sun has already lost. And he is losing. I have already outplaced the person who put me in losers.
feels bad, man. Like, that's what I mean. Like, why am I even bothering to play that matchup if I can't? Look at that. He lost to a Mi sword fighter. That's how you know the matchup's bad. Honestly, there's so many good songs that are in here that I've forgotten were in here just because I'm so used to not being able to pick any of them. I have to listen to freaking Town and City remixes and Pokemon remixes, and that's it. Literally it. Do I like this one? Maybe. Maybe later. God, they gave Mega Man so much. See, like, I don't think I've actually ever heard this song, this remix. I'll do Stormy Saxophone next. I'm like, now that they made it so that I can choose whatever song I want, I'm totally down to, like, rediscover the soundtrack for this game, because there's so much good music, and I just had to ignore most of it because I heard the same fucking KK Rider songs over and over again. I just got tired of it, so I stopped caring. Oh, shit. Ice Ninja DQ'd, so I have to play. That was faster than I expected. Check in. Done. Mr. Chat. He has an arena. Okay. Weep. This is my favorite menu theme. I like the chill vibe. It sounds like an 80s pop band or something.
Step into the ring.
This guy's music sucks. Default training mode? Gag me with a spoon as if. No, thank you. Oh my god, they put so much music in here. Saruku! Let's do it. It's a Luigi. Probably wanting to be NFD then. Maybe. He banned FD. Okay, I'll ban Battlefield Special. I want a bigger stage. I have it on good authority this matchup is even on Wi-Fi, so wish me luck. Let's go. No, I'm so done with Animal Crossing music. Because everybody fucking loves Smashville and Smash 4. And everybody loves Town and City and Ultimate. I'm so tired of Animal Crossing music. I don't want to ever listen to it.
Three, two, one, go!
That's not what I wanted. Gross. smash. Dude, literally roll in for that was like four roll in forward smashes. Five roll in forward smashes. Yeah. That was late. Wow, I can't believe he rolled. Well, if he thought I was a coward, he'll be sorely mistaken. On Wi-Fi, you could actually fairly consistently break out with good mix-ups on SDI. It's just you play King K. Rule, so yours is pretty free because you're too big. For most medium-sized, medium-weight characters, it's not too terribly hard to break out like every two or three times. But yes, having a I don't feel like being zero to death or outplayed by single grab at zero button is nice. Well, damn it. I was outplayed. Jump. Outplayed himself.
To decide.
Okay, now I just have to beat Bad Boy Ray and I make it out. This is not my arena. Nice.
Step into the ring.
That is an amusing video. You were not wrong, it is very loud. Ugh. Woo! I went to the stage select stream to pick the same stage I already had on. Extremely humongous brain. Oh, cold. I'll probably have to wait a little bit. I'm way ahead of this one if I win. Boom, boom, ba-doom, boom, 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 ba-doom, boom, 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 boom. All right, time to fight Mr. Ray the Meat Brawler. Okay, let us video game.
3, 2, 1, go!
Speed R.
Huh.
game.
Yeah, he's just running at me. The problem with just running at me is that I can just wall him, and there's not really a whole lot he could do. Because this matchup's pretty bad for Brawler, unless he's less ambiguous about his approaches. Because I have more range than him. So if I cover spaces that I expect him to be in, and then he occupies those spaces, he's just not. He's gonna struggle to get in. He has switched to me, Sword Fighter. Apparently, he has decided that is a bad matchup. Well, you have to understand the perspective from a me brawler, which is that, oh, my Nair is so good, it combos into everything, and my mobility is good. I'm going to approach with Nair. Problem is, I have a sword, so if he doesn't get in, then it doesn't matter, does it? Should I dash attack?
Probably. Go!
What a cheesy setup. The exploitable recovery. It's over. I should add that in there. Yay, I didn't drown after losing my round one. Ooh, that's a stacked ass top of the bracket. Loser of H. I don't think I'm going to be on that side of the bracket. Pretty sure this is me. Yeah. Oh, I made it into the top 32. So I actually already met my seed. Nice. How long am I going to have to wait? It says 501. No, this was... No. Where's top 32? DK music goes hard. I've already met my seed. That's good. Sneaky Chanty remix? I bet. Let's see what else they got in here, man. Yo, environmental noises? Welcome to those of you who have just rejoined the stream, or joined the stream, I guess. I can't really tell the difference sometimes. Dude, I wish they would put Hideout Helm into this game. Despite all of its collectathon flaws, I really enjoy Donkey Kong 64. Very nostalgic for that game. You guys want to hear a joke? My delivery is not on point here. This is a Kirby Dad joke. Why didn't 4 ask out 5? Because he was too squared. That's funny. See, I think DK64 would have actually aged really good if they just made it so that the Kong Barrel... Like, if someone could mod Donkey Kong 64 so that the Kong Barrel can just be accessed from the pause screen, I literally would have no problems with the game. I would be okay with all of it. Honestly, I would not mind it at all. Or if they just homogenized even just one of the resources. Like, make the coins homogenous, or make the bananas homogenous. Like, one thing. Like, the only thing that sucks is that there's like three or four different colored materials, and that every single area in the game, they go out of their way to force you to revisit those areas with the Kongs. I don't not enjoy that because it's cool having to get to areas in different ways. But a lot of the times getting to a different area a different way just means shooting the unique gun blaster square. And it's not very often that the mechanic is utilized to the best of its capability. Yo, this is a freaking stacked top of the bracket. I'm not even mad, though. I'm at my seat. Online tournaments, I have one rule. I would like to meet my seat. I have that one request for big tournaments, too, but... The DK64 TAS. That sounds dope, but is it one of those speedruns where they just cheat through the wall or whatever at the factory? Because, like, I don't know. The speedruns are neat, but I just enjoy the game. Also, I don't necessarily like the movement in Donkey Kong 64. I think it's very repetitive, and in general, I don't think that games that require that have aged super, super well. I like all the advanced tips and tricks, but, like, I don't enjoy watching Devil May Cry speedruns where I just hear, ha! 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 Like, that's literally the whole speedrun. It's like, well, it's not the most hype thing ever. and so, like, DK64 is no better because the whole time Donkey Kong is running around, it goes, hum, 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 for literally, like, 10 minutes until you cheat to the game. Ooh! Ooh! Yeah, like, I don't think games that require that have aged super, super well, but it's kind of, I think stuff like that is kind of part of all speedruns, so I don't know, there's a certain kind of charm to it. I don't necessarily think so. I think King K. Rool was imagined pretty much immaculately, and Sakurai's team nailed his aesthetic. Like, everything about Ultimate's King K. Rool makes him the definitive version of the character, and I think that's really impressive. That, like, you can bring a guest character on board to your game, and you literally, like, your interpretation of the character literally becomes the definitive version. Join the lobby. I have to play Super Pie. I don't know who this person plays. I'm gonna go check real quick. Wario. Okay. Wario Shulk is tough on Wi-Fi because it's harder to keep him out, but... Okay. I'll be right back. I gotta use the restroom. I will play this set in top 32. All right, where am I going? Ridley as well. I don't disagree with that. Ridley is really cool in this game. Banjo looks good, but I don't think they nailed the gameplay. Generally speaking, I like having space against characters I have to wall out, but Battlefield is so big that it gives me a good opportunity to try to gimp him, and that is valuable to me. Oh my god, dude, at zero? offline, I maybe could have lived that stage spike, but the delay makes it so that I'm another shulk and a half below the stage by the time I react. I'm just dead. I don't like that. It doesn't feel good to drop games because of stuff like that. Okay, I guess I'm out of bracket. Feels bad, man. Unless it's best of three. No, it's not. I lose. Oh, well. Game one was really unfortunate and gave him a lot of momentum, so it is what it is. I still wish I could have gotten the run back with Peckham. I really was wanting to try that set again. Nah, oh well. I guess I'm done, guys. Thanks for tuning in. I didn't perform any better than my seed said I would, which feels bad. It's okay. That's a hard matchup on Wi-Fi. Keeping him out. That guy was just running at me, and it was tough to keep him out. I could have done better. Okay. I'm going to go ahead and do some other stuff with my evening. I feel like I always stream to like 11 or 10, and then by the time I'm done doing the other stuff I got to do, it's like 11. So until I'm done with most of my school stuff, I really don't think there's any reason for me to stream longer than my bracket run lasts. But I am going to try to stream more consistently. So I feel like that's a fair trade-off. Like, because if I really had nothing going on, I'd do a tournament, and then I would continue to do other stuff when I was out. But as it is, like, it makes more sense to just do my run and then call it. So instead, I'm just going to run an ad and go work out and practice and do my things. Y'all have a nice night.